Hey folks, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back for some more PGA Tour 2K21. And of course, we're going to play today is The Sentinel. And this is by Cathalos 1991. So let's have a look at the settings we've got here. Evans on default. The fairways are soft, the greens are firm. Green speed's medium fast, morning, overcast, and the crowds are on. So let's have a look. We have got the blue tees at 7,181 yards. Let's get going. Now this is Cathalos's first full PGA Tour 2K21 course. If you aren't familiar with some of his courses, the last one I did of his was Wentworth. So if you watched the Wentworth video, then that's one of his courses. So let's have a little look around. Get your sky cam up. Takes a couple of seconds for it to kick in. Come on, there we go. Love the lighting straight off. Nice low light haze on it as well. Okay, let's have a little turn around. Let's see the clubhouse. Where's the clubhouse? Here's a clubhouse here. Very modest little clubhouse. Nice little bit of planting just outside there. So you've got the crowds on, you've got your pavilions and all that kind of stuff out as well. Let's go up and have a look at the full plot, see what we've got. Ah, what do you think of the Masters, eh? Wow, Dustin Johnson, he was playing some absolutely fantastic golf. Two rounds of 65, eh? Wow. That first round of Rory's, though. Bloody hell. He was lucky to make the cut, to be honest, but he did pull it back. He played some nice golf as well, but Dustin Johnson, man. Oh, that was a masterclass of golf, I thought. Absolutely beautiful. But I think the course was playing a lot easier. If you know, you play it in its normal time slot, the course was running a lot harder, it's a lot faster. You even seen the balls like hitting the fairways and they were stopping pretty quick. So, I mean, it was probably playing longer, but I think it was playing easier as well. Okay, love the little sort of pontoon or dock down there for the little rowing boats. Nice bit of planting around the edges. Now we're just going to have a quick zip around, then we'll head back up to the first tee and get this started. I was actually going to bloody record this about 45 minutes ago, just about hit the record button. Freaking internet went down. I was like, what the hell? Because as you know, sorry about that, just had some iron brew. It's just repeated on me. As you know, I always do my videos like 12, 1 o'clock in the morning, something like that. And when Virgin tend to do some repairs or something like that, it's always around about midnight. So it went down for about 20 minutes. As it just come back up, so I'm kind of hoping it holds off till I get this round completed. Okay, very nice. And we're back over. What are these doing? We're standing around in the circle there, look. Okay, let's get this started. Okay, 5 mph wind coming in from the left. So what do we have here? 172, 31 down, so it's playing around about 160. Let's bring that back just a touch. Tell you what, I think that'll do actually. I think a 9-iron might do this. Okay, touch of a slope. That did hit 101%. Yeah, 9-iron was okay actually. That was alright. Okay, what we got here? 15 feet, 1 inch up, and it's 162 speed. So the speed's not too bad actually. It's pretty flat putt as well. Got a little bit of a turn right at the end there. Oh, I've underhit that. Shit. I can't believe I underhit that. That was terrible. Okay, start off with a par. Alright, par 4. 477. Now, go with the driver. Probably got a good chance of it running out over there, but I'll go with it anyway. Petting, get in there, right off the centre of the bat. Come on, hold the fairway. Stop. Yeah, that's okay. Nice. Nice big drive as well, 339 yards. Okay, 160, 20 down. So that is playing right about 153-ish. Yeah, 153. Let's just bring that back just a touch. Oh, I don't know. That wind. Bring it back just a little bit more. Okay, we get the perfect. Nice. Okay, hold it. Nice. That stopped. Oh, there's a little slope there. Damn it. That's going to just trickle off the right-hand side of the green here. That's a shame. That was a pretty nice shot, that. Just caught that slope to the right of the pin. Okay, Bo, come on, slow down. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Damn. Right. So I think we're going to have to go with a pitch here. Bring it all the way back. Oh, 8-iron, don't want that. Bring it all the way back. Okay, perfect. Oh, that was so close. Okay, another little putt here. Oh, that's pacey. Oof, but we get it. So we get the par there. Nice save. On to the par five, third. Okay, 288 to there. So that's going to run out there. Oh, I hate massive bunkers in the middle of the fairway. It's a par five as well. So I mean, if I knock that down to a three wood, 508, probably could still reach the green, I reckon, though. I think we will go with the three wood. But if I go with the driver, I'm going to have to go up here, I think. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to go up there with the driver. And then we've still got a chance for that running out up there as well. But there's a big slope that will probably stop it from running. Do you know what? I think I'm just going to hit the driver. Oh, I don't know. Three wood will probably still make it, you know. Right. Let's just hit the driver. Oh, shit. Massive fast. That's in the bunker. Should have hit the three wood. Damn it. Okay, just going to hit the hybrid out here. Just like we're on a big right to left slope. Again, another fast, but that should be okay. It should be on the fairway. That should leave a nice pitch up to the green. Hopefully get close and pick up a birdie. Okay, well, we've got 60, 20 up, so it's playing around about 67. Okay, perfect. Get up there. Go on, go on, go on. Nice. So should pick up the birdie here. Okay, short par four here. And I think I'm going to just go with the three wood. Definitely. That wind. Let's just push that a little bit that direction. Oh, slight fast again. Oh shit, that's way over to the left. So again, I'm going to be pitching up, probably out of the bunker here. Okay, 36, 15 up, so it's playing 41. Let's go 47. Oh, bit of a slow, but it should be okay. Is it going to hold? Oh, could be in for a tough putt here. That's a shame as well, because it's a very short par four, and we've left ourselves quite quite a lengthy putt here as well. Okay, 18 feet, 3 inches up. Oh, no, 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 no. Shit. Okay, so we'll take the putt. So we're still on minus one. Oh, and if you haven't noticed, play my master. Now, I am still going to finish my career mode off on semi-pro. I started on, not semi-pro, I'm still going to finish it off on pro. I started on pro, I want to finish on pro. As I've said to these guys in the comment section before, people have asked me why don't I step up to master when I'm doing my career mode. Because, as I said, I've started up on pro, I want to finish it on pro, I want to try and win it on pro, I want to try and win it on master eventually as well. Right, so where are we going to go here? That bunker there is going to run right into that bunker. But we probably could try and get through that gap there, or we could try and come round the tree here. But that's going to be a massive bit of draw on this. Diver fast again, but that should be okay. Is it going to kick off in here? Come on, come on. No, shit, damn it. Okay, what we got here? 76 to 83%. So let's go up three clubs. Maybe even four, because it's 21 feet up as well. A big slope there. Again, slight fast. It's going to hit the green anyway. Oh, a nice little kick to the right there. So we're on the green for two. Gives us a chance to putt anyway. Just get it close, pick up the par. Oh, that ball's still rolling. These greens are only 162, but they're rolling a hell of a lot. Looks like I caught that little slope there as well. Okay. Just got a little turn right to left, it looks like. Come on, come on. Keep going, keep going. Oh shit, it's just missed. And that's going to go off the green, I think. Is it? No. Oh, it's just held. That was so close. Oh. Now we're going to get the save. Come on. Turn, turn, turn. Shit. Bogey. Damn it. That takes us back down to evens. Oh, that was a wasted hole, that one. Okay, 159. 19 down. So it's playing around about 153. Yeah, around about 153. We've got that wind there as well. Okay, 8 mile an hour wind. Oh shit, damn it. Oh my goodness, I felt that. That was ridiculous. Can't believe I hit that so that slow. Blimey neck. Okay, we got the perfect. Come on, hold up. Not bad. It should pick up the par, hopefully. The par. So we're still on evens, not too bad. One bogey. I've noticed as well with the putting, it's a lot harder when you're on master. It seems to lip out very, very easy. Shit. Need to slow that down. Come on, kick. Kick to the right. Kick to the right. No. Oh, damn it. Par five though, so it's not too bad. We wouldn't have reached it in two anyway, I don't think. Tell you what, that should make it up there. Four hybrid. Five wood. Three wood. Let's try the three wood. It's going to get up close anyway. God, that shot right off to the right there as soon as I hit it. But that's okay, it's going to just go over the top here into this little hollow. Hopefully we'll get a pitch up onto the green. Get it close. Maybe, just maybe pick up a birdie. Come on. Let's get this. Oh shit, no. Fast, fast, fast. Slow down. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, nice, buddy. Takes us back down to minus one. Okay, should be okay. Just cut a little bit of a corner. If it hits this anyway, it's going to kick off, so. Nice. Petting. Get in there. Right off the centre of the bat again. Sweet as a nut. Nice one. Yeah, it's a pretty nice course. I do think with these waste bunkers and all that, I think on TGC 2019, they looked a lot better on 2019. I noticed with BS Petty and all that as well, who's really good at doing these waste bunkers, and some of the other guys, I think the 2019 bunkers just looked a lot better. The waste bunkers, the way they were done. There was a certain method how they did them. Don't ask me how they do it, because, as you know, I do not use the designer. Okay, 168, 11 up, so it's playing around about 172. Going in there with a 7 iron. You know what, I think gonna go up with a 6 iron. Let's just bring it back just a touch. Big slope there. Oh crap. I really need to slow this down, this swing. Okay, this is almost my first round of golf since I did my last video, so it's probably like 2 or 3 days since I've actually had a round. I really should have jumped on, had a practice round first, to be honest. Oh, it's caught a bloody slope, hasn't it? Yep. And there we go, right down there. Oh, my goodness, look at this. Bloody hell. Right, so everything's going to go from left to right. So we're going to have to aim way over here. So we've got, let's have a look, 15 inches up. I don't want to hit this too hard because I look right past the hole. I'm going to try about there, I reckon. Okay, hit the slope, turn. Oh dear. That's not too bad. Can we get the save? Come on, hurry up. Oh, I thought my internet had gone down again. I was going to go, no, not again. Shit. Right, what have we got? 12 feet, 4 inches down. Come on, let me get this. Yes, nice save. That was one nasty putt, that was. Okay, right, let's see if we can hit a nice one here. Come on. Oh, no, slow. I'm going to push it over to the right, and it's probably going to go in that bunker. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Keep going. Yep. Just don't go too close. That's the problem with people. They put a lot of rocks in bunkers. If you're up close to that, you're going to have to come out sideways or backwards. You should be able to get out of this. We've got 103, 32 up, so it's playing, what, 113. So I think we're going to go with a normal shot. 113. Let's try that. Okay, slight fast, but should be up onto the green, and that is going to be pretty close, actually. Oh, lovely. What a shot. Nice shot. So hopefully we pick up the birdie here. Yes, nice one. So that puts us on minus two at the 10th. Minus two at the turn. Okay, with the wind pushing this over to the right, to the left, so let's put a little bit of fade on this. No, just don't hit a slow here. No! Shit! But also, don't hit a massive fast. Oh, and he's got this fairway sloped as well. All down to the left. But we're in her office. I actually thought I might end up in the water, so that's okay. I'm happy with that. I'll take that. Okay, 202, 15 up, so it's playing 207. Oh, we're going to have to go up to the 3 wood here, or the 5 wood. Probably the 5 wood. Oh, it's only a 4, par 4 as well. Oof, 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 oof. You know what? I'm actually going to go with the 3 wood. You get it up that close. Come on, kick up there. Bounce, bounce. Come on, keep going, keep going. Oof. Oh, some thick rough there. Kind of stopped it. Okay, right. Should run. Go on, keep going. Oh, I wanted just over this little rise here. Damn it. So I think we could be picking up a bogey here unless we pull off a nice putt. Okay, 23, 5 inches up. That's not turning. It's not turning. Damn it. So I'm going to have another bogey. Takes us back down to minus one. Okay, par 5. Let's see if we can get that back. That tree is right in the way though. Look at that. Now the good thing here is he's got this fairway sloped right to left here. So we can get just past the tree, but kick back into the left. Oh yes, sweet as a nut. Get in there. Oh, that probably would have got maybe over the top of the tree there. That's going to kick and come right down into the centre of the fairway. Nice big drive, 323 yards. Okay, we've got a chance of getting on here in one, on two. So let's drop it down to the 5 wood. Bit of a slope there. The green's going to feed it around towards the pin. Oh shit. Not if you hit it bloody like that though. That's okay. That gives a pitch shot up to the green. Hopefully we can get it close. Maybe pick up the birdie. Look at the contours as well. Pretty tough. Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh dear. Okay, we're perfect. Oh shit, that's, how the hell did that go right past? I thought I had that pretty bang on there. Oh, I didn't look at the distance or downhill. Was that downhill? I don't think it, yeah, it was actually. Look, it was right on top of that slope, wasn't it? Damn it. Right, come on, let's see if we can get this. Nope, it's turning too much. But we're going to pick up the par here. That should have been a birdie. Yep, spoiled that one. Still a minus one though, so pretty happy with that. Okay, 168, 21 down. So it's playing like 161. 161. Look at that, the 152. We're down the 9 iron here. That should be good enough, I reckon. Oh crap, again, another fast. Oh shit, oh dear. Hold up, ball. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Oh, we just got away with that. We just got away with that. Oh, yes. Nice. A little bit of bounce down at the start of the green. Slow the ball down pretty quick. And hopefully we'll get the save. Okay. Nice par save. Okay, par 4. Another short par 4 here. Now, driver, I'm going to have to pull it all the way back to about here. But if it hits there, it's going to bounce and just kill the ball. If it hit anywhere here, it's off the back anyway. So I might as well just probably hit it up here. If I aim about there, it should still get onto the fairway, to be honest. Oh, crap. That'll be okay, I reckon. Uh-oh. No, no, no. Shit. Should have went for the green. Oh, dear. Right. Come on. There's a massive slope here. Okay, turn. Come on, down towards the hole. That's okay, we've got a chance. We've got a chance. Oh, shit. Oh, look at my swing line. That's what did that. Whoa. Bloody hell. Oh, come on. Yeah, that first putt just pissed me off a little bit, that. I need to be careful of that as well on my swing line. So that takes us back down the evens. Not good. Now, can we pass? Ooh, I don't know. Do you know what? I'm going to bring it back to 3-wood. That'll do just off centre. Alright, let's see if we pick up a birdie in the last couple of holes, just to see if we finish under on the 14th. Alright, come on. Okay, 165, 24 up. So that is playing 173. So let's go with that. Let's bring it back just a touch. Okay, be the perfect. Nice. A little bit pacey though. A little bit too much weight on it. As you know, I always seem to hit 101% for some reason. I can't hit 100%. Don't know why. Come on, ball. Stop. Stop, stop, stop. That's going to be a tough putt. Big right to left swing here. Okay, we're 38. 3 up. Oh, that's pacey. Come on, slow down, slow down. Oh, get in there, round the back of the cup and in the back door. Beautiful. What a putt. What a putt. That was a nice putt. And we'll have another look at that one. Nice. 38 feet. Not too bad. Oh, I bought Assassin's Creed Valhalla the other day. What a game. I love Assassin's Creed. The only Assassin's Creed game I didn't like was Unity. And I think that's probably because when it came out, I had so many problems with the game. It was absolute garbage. But, oh my god, love Valhalla. What a game. I was actually going to start doing a video on it, putting it on the channel, but there's that many videos out there now anyway. But yeah, nice game. In the old Viking setting this time. Okay, 148, 28 up at 154. What did I get? Where did I get 148 from? 154, 28 up. He's playing what, 163 and about? Only 3 mile an hour wind. That should be okay, you know. Touch of a slow. Going to pull over to the right. Now is it going to kick? Come on, kick in. Oh, yes. Lovely. Sorry about that. Just had to mute my mic. A little bit of a sneezing fit. Oh, what's the time, by the way? It's 1 o'clock. Guess what time that is? Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. It's my birthday, 16th of November. 51 years young. Okay, right. Now, cook it down this way. Gonna have to put a bit of draw on it. Just take it around the tree here. Oh shit, massive slow. Hit the tree, hit the tree. Come on. No. Damn it. I hit slow when I don't want to hit slow. Hit fast when I don't want to hit fast. Right, 113. Tell you what, it's not too bad there though, actually. 92%. Yeah, let's try about there. Slight fast. It's turning nice. Okay, nice. That'll do it. So I think as long as we don't do anything silly, we should finish under par here. Right, come on, turn in. Yes, get in there. Three under. Okay, you want 70. Why is that there? Usually, right. 173, 30 down, so it's playing 163. We've got the wind against us here, though. Slight slow. Come on, wind. Hold up on the green for me. Come on. No, it's going to kick. That'll do. Little chip. Uh-oh. Right, that's not bad. That's a massive slow on the chip there as well, though. Come on. That's turning. Shit. So we drop a shot. Oh, my swing line is absolutely terrible there again. So we're down to minus one. Hey, follow up. What's that? Let me check that. I thought that was a bogey. Yeah. Oh, we must have been on minus three. Oh, okay. I still thought we were on minus two. Okay, par 5, 18, so just play it nice and steady here, and we should finish under par. Why was that a slow? That did not feel a slow. I do like that retaining wall there he's got there. Come on, kick. Yes, nice. That's a nice big retaining wall in the front of that green complex. Okay, again, another kind of shortish par 4, par 5, isn't it? Okay, 227, 20 up, so it's playing around about 234, got a little bit of wind with us as well. Oh no, what are you going that side for? That side, that's it. Oh shit. We're good. Get up. Up. Stay there. Right, come on, do not muck this up. Sorry. Come on. Oh, slow. That'll do. Slow, fine. That's just gonna. Get in there. What a shot. There you go, guys. Minus three. And that was my first round on Master Settings on a video anyway. So that wasn't too bad, actually. I quite enjoyed that. So that is the Sentinel by Cathalos 1991. A very nice course. Give it a play. And don't forget, guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for all the support, all the comments, all the likes. Absolutely fantastic. I'll catch you again next time. And don't forget, stay safe.